Let me see.
Oh, man. Damn, Big Joe. What'd you do that for?
Just missed the damn mark.
I guess when they go to hospital? Or
probably.
Think we can pull it out? Oh, you tough son of a bitch.
Damn. Let me give you a bandage out of the trunk. Up, down,
got it. Yeah. That's why we call him Big Bad Joe right there, son. Big cornbread eating some bitch right there, son.
Big Joe, how many pounds of cornbread do you eat every day?
Well, Blue, he nice and clean. Big Joe will take care of Blue.
Appreciate you, Big Joe. Hey, long as that son of a bitch gets you to work, that's all that matters, ain't it? That's all I care about.
Yeah. How's your hand?
Reckon how that nail feels. Probably hurt the nail. How's your hand feel, Big Joe? Joe gonna be the star of the show.
Getting by with 9 kids and a wife. But I've been working, man, dang near all my life, and I'll keep on working.
That's how you do it.
Long as my two hands are fit to use.
Them turbo shears on it.
Oh, you got smooth shears, huh? I'll drink my beer at tavern, singing a little bit of these words.
Yeah, but let's see how it fits.
Come on the morning, I'm right back with the crew. I drank a little beer that evening, sang a little bit of these working man blues. Sometime I think about leaving, do a little bumming around. I want to throw my bills out the window, catch a train to another town. I'll go back working. Gotta buy my kids a brand new pair of shoes. I drank a little beer in a tavern, cry a little bit of these working man blues. Here comes that working man.
working man like me. I ain't never been on welfare, and that's one place I won't be. I'll be working.
He was broadening his shoulder and there at the hip. Everybody knew he didn't even know this. Big Joe.